Change the title. Oh, yeah, I said ranking with Doom. How do I change my title from here?
What up, fam-a-lam?
I'm just gonna go this. Oh, I don't even know what I'm buying. This is a terrible buy. Fuck it. Oh, here we go. I'm not Geo with Doom anymore. Updated. Ah, it's updated. There you go. I'm ready. They have a troll. Who's troll? Oh, UR7. Never heard of him. Never heard of him. Easy game. We didn't get it, boys. We didn't get it. I knew I bought those boots for a reason. I bought the boots for a reason. It's okay. It's okay. I'm Catherine. I can survive. That minion was going on a journey.
What up, fam-a-lam?
Oop. Should I play Tornado Trigger Catherine? Like, this full weapon power Tornado Trigger Catherine? I'm gonna go back anyway. Let's go there. I don't know what. I might just buy some armor and stuff when I know. He is gonna be weapon power. I'll buy armor when I get there. I'll buy armor when the shop opens. I haven't played much Realm Royale, Hattie, but I really want to play Realm Royale because all my friends play it, so I really want to give it a go. It looks really good though. What's going on here? Yeah! Let's go. Top lane Catherine. Top meta pick, boys. Bayou might be finally. Maybe I should be leveling my, I'm not worried. They got him. Easy freaking game, boys. I have no fear. Easy game. Deny loads of CS from the tower. I'm gonna do some proxy farming. God, that was the worst decision I've ever made in my life. Worst decision. Thank you very much for the bits. Someone donated me bits, I think. Did someone just donate me bits? Whoever it was, I love you. Thank you very much. Oh, kill switch. Ah, oh, two rip bits. Thank you very much, buddy. Explore cities. God, they love coming to my lane. I mean, I'm not complaining at all. I'm gonna buy some armor real quick. No! Oh, Christ. Let's buy some health. Oh God, Keys is getting battered. Bless him. Not his fault. Just... I should have just stuck to my lane. I've just been like wandering all over the place, but I'm like behind in CS now. And their Rezzer has got two levels. What the fuck? He's supposed to be against the duo lane. How has that happened? Right where ally hero killed. Oh my God! How is this happening? Their 2v1 laner is doing well. I mean, I suppose I've had a lot of attention, but I suppose the Batiste hasn't really been sitting bot. Lyra's up top lane. Okay. Okay, we got a kill on him, that's fine. Oh, they got the turret, that's important. Okay, I'm gonna go take our healing camp. God, I'm an idiot. Let's get. I know that he's weapon power, but whatever. He's. What is actually going on? Is bot lane just like dying over and over again? Yeah, we are ripping pretty hard here. Thanks for the bits, by the way, Kill Switch. Thank you very much. I'm gonna have to like sit back and just wait because I don't know where they are. I can't push the turret because they're in our topside jungle. Yeah, okay. Ali Boss, thank you for the bits. What is going on, boys? Okay. Okay, we got a kill. I should probably be taking top lane turret. I just didn't know where they were. Alright, now we're gonna go armor. Finish our Aegis. Gonna go Slumbering Husk maybe as well. What the fuck? Thank you. I'm a level down on him as well, and he had Ghost Wing buff. It was a terrible ultimate from me, but whatever. Need to upgrade my armor into something. Oh, nearly took that. I'm actually gonna level this first. Yeah, go away, Huskies. Might go Clockwork as well. So I'll probably finish up with Clockwork at some point. The energy back. Oh god, I didn't realize this was going on. How far am I off, like, Atlas Pauldrons thing? I can afford Atlas Pauldrons now. Alright, good. I need more energy and HP. Every step, maxing my A now. I gotta go back. They might be taking Ghost Wing, but whatever. It is what it is. I'm gonna go for War Treads. Just for the team, make sure the team gets the support they need. Really? Oh, for God's sake, I knew that would happen. Take the top turret. Okay, we got the top turret. Okay, war treads. Let's get the hourglass. Let's go towards my clockwork now. Come on, a louch. Nice. Good job, buddy. All right, we level 12 now. Now we're going to go for clockwork. That or broken myth, I think, but clockwork. Or maybe broken myth. No. Clockwork. Look, we'll see what we want as our last item. Chronograph, nearly. What the hell's our box doing? Oh my God! Maybe Vox, keep going, Vox, keep going, keep going, keep going! Oh. Pursuit of happiness and I know. It's hella dark sometimes. I haven't been reading chat at all, I've been so concentrated. Let's just go. Let's just get the energy regen. Let's get the cooldown reduction. Clockwork coming out. It's good shit. Oh, keys, that was filthy. But we still lost the fight. So. I'm not tanky enough, boys. I need more tankiness. Competitive scene. I don't know about the competitive scene, unfortunately. If I did, I'd know if I was casting or not. I know there will be something competitive this year. I just don't know. Oh dear. Close enough, boys. Close enough. Right, I need to get my clockwork and then we're good. Mission failed. That was pretty good though, Keys. That was pretty good. Oh, I'm so slow. No, I want... Keys should take it. Keys should... Oh, for God's sake, okay. You're fucking joking me. I can't. I should have stood in front of that. I thought we were standing in front of it. We should just fight. Let's just fight. Yeah, I thought we were blocking it, to be honest. That was just bad from us. I'm going to go Slumbering Husk now. It's the third defensive item. It's fine. Let me upgrade my shielding. Okay. Okay. I need to refresh my infusion. Right. Go for Slumbering Husk, maybe.
Dre. I want to tell you this shit right now. What this fucking weed is in me. I don't know if I ever told you this.
What the hell? I was tanking four of them. I was tanking four of them. Win the game, just win the game. Stop. Well, we should have just won the game. Win the game. Boom! Oh, top lane, Catherine. That was a sweaty game. Again, Key's putting in the work. Although, to be honest, I played that last fight pretty well. I don't want to toot my own horn. I want to toot my own horn, guys. But played that last fight pretty well. Yeah, we made it to POA gold. That was good. I'm gonna tell these guys that I'm done for the moment. Yeah, I know. I was slowly grinding back towards POA VG. That was a good game. I've been live for 2 hours and a half, 2.5 hours. Oh shit! The everyone elo bug. All right, guys, who's still streaming? Who's still streaming? Let's see who's still streaming. All right, we're gonna. Bayou is still going, so we're gonna go to Bayou. But yeah, Keys was sick. But we're gonna host Bayou, guys. So Bayou is. You guys probably know Bayou, but he's a really nice guy. Does a lot of really cool Vainglory streams. So you guys go check him out. He's also really good. Used to play for SK Gaming as a professional. I'm gonna try and stream next Monday. So hopefully see you then. Fingers crossed. Thanks for all the follows, by the way, guys. I love you all, and we'll see you soon. Baby, can you move around the rhythm so we can get with the